Your computer isn't even on, stupid fucking robot. He's still good, he's still good. Just put him back on his chair. He's still good. Come on, buddy. I didn't mean to, I'm sorry. Look, he can still type. He can still type. He's working like he used to be. He's such a busy little worker bee. No, I'm sorry. Oh God, I miss him. Come on, get your hand. Alan, for fuck's sake, answer him.
I can hear you, Kate. I'm just choosing not to respond.
Typical fembot.
Hello, human co-worker.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
This pager was mailed to you. Enjoy.
Thanks. Get out of here.
Today feels like a good day for a good day.
What are you doing there? You're not even typing. You're just spaghettiing the shit out of that keyboard, dude. Vacation request form. My son is visiting for the first time in 2 years. We are planning a declines. Sorry, lady, no camping trip for you. Spend time with my family. Declines. Mail this through to accounting or whatever. Celebrating 40th. Declines. The beatings will continue until morale improves. Visiting family with no. Declines. And you, you're declines.
Hi ho.
Fuck.
Hi ho. It's off to work I go.
Shut the fuck up.
Hello, can you
Morpheus?
Hear me?
Morpheus? Is this you, Morpheus?
Hi, my name is Winter, and look, we can do the cute introductions later.
Oh God, I've seen this movie.
Keep disappearing around here, and I hate to tell you, but they're coming for you next.
Okay.
See that locked briefcase?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, I hid the key for it on your desk. Inside is the translocator. It's a special travel device that you can use to get out of the building as fast as you can. Now stay low, and hurry! You can make it, but you have to go now.
Thank you, Morpheus. I mean, Winter. I love you. Oh, I found it, yes. All right, here we go, boy. What kind of advanced technology have I got here? All right, here we go. I need a weapon, so we're gonna take some mugs in case we run into any trouble. Come on.
Yeah, no.
Tell me how to get out of this fucking hellhole. Tell me. Join you.
Ah.
Oh God, I killed my boss. I lived out every American dream. Yeah, boy. Shit, I'm really sorry about this. This is the first time I've done anything like this. Take it to cookies. Nice. French silverware, excellent for defeating robots. Okay, this will probably do as a weapon. Oh. How weird. Oh, hang on, this isn't my work cubicle.
Acquisitions department.
Don't hang up. I've got to talk to you about something. I think I'm the victim of workplace discrimination. There's one angry looking robot. How will I dispose of? Oh God, no. I'm so sorry. Fuck. Well, cutlery let me down again. Damn you French silverware. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Give me that gun. Oh, fuck, he's still alive. Stop struggling. Stop it. You're only making this harder. You quit it. Stay on the. Jesus Christ. Hey! Shut up. Shut up. Stay on the fucking. Oh God, this looks bad. Stop fucking dicking around. Damn it.
This is embarrassing.
Why won't you die? No, get down. No, fuck him. Ah, fuck. Damn it. Oh, fuck. Key card. All right. Oh, shit. Do you think you see me? Oh, God, he definitely... No. No. So, fuck it. No. Get the fuck off. No. No, don't. Fuck. No. 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 Stop. No. Okay. Fuck. No. No. Fuck, no. Get up. Boy, we're in the roof cavity, boys. If my calculations are correct, this should be the women's bathroom. Damn! Why, thank you, I do have an appearance. Letter openers. Oh God, oh dear God, that was traumatic. Decline, decline, you got decline, boy. Now we need to hide the body. Come on, over here. Technically, you're just a piece of office equipment anyway, so just fold you up. We need to just put you, fold you up over here, buddy. No one's gonna find you. You're gonna just put you over here. There we go. No one will ever find your body. Oh, hey, Mark, how's the whole thing with this computer stuff? Yeah! Yeah, gotcha. Oh, God, he's spilling oil everywhere. That's disgusting. Oh, I better hide these bodies. Come on.
Come on.
His leg keeps getting caught on shit. Oh, I can't be fucked. Oh yeah, I'm a badass secret agent guy. Okay. Scissors. It's a sign that there's lesbians around. I'm ready. Declined, declined, declined. Ah! Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Oh God. God damn it. Sam! Yeah, son. Oh God, I'm sorry, my robot friend. Sorry, little guy. I'm sorry that you were programmed to hate, programmed to kill. It wasn't your fault. Damn you, Google!
Damn you, Google!
God, the robots are self-replicating. Are you happy now, Google? Are you happy now? Damn it. No. Oh God. Excellent job, generic worker bot. Just ignore this unpleasantry that's happening behind you. You just keep spaghettiing that keyboard as hard as you possibly can. You disgustingly sexy robot. He's looking at me really seductively. Get over here. Get under the desk. Get under there. Come on. You need to get under there. So you need to hide your body. It's for your own good. You get under there. Come on. The Robo Union will not be pleased. Damn, Robo Girl. Like the way you bend over that cabinet. Mm. Love that Robo Booty. Hmm? It will be over soon. No more creators updates for you. You keep your eyes on your fucking computer. Quietly to sleep. That's right. We'll be over for you too soon. Very soon. Oh shit. So we're not getting out of here too easy.
Please do not damage office equipment.
Quiet. Quiet. Quiet now. Hello.
So, this lockdown, huh? Okay, I admit it. I knew this would happen. Now, if you help me, I promise to help you escape.
Okay.
Pinky swear it.
Hey, listen, what are you wearing? Hello? Godspeed, little knife. Oh, shit! Oh. Oh, dear God. Fucking Jesus Christ. Someone put it out of its misery. What the fuck? Oh, shh. Whoa. Gonna need that knife. Oh, God. This isn't what it looks like. Hey. Oh, fuck. Your computer isn't even on. Stupid fucking robot. He's still good. Just put him back on his chair. He's still good. Come on, buddy. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Look, he can still type. He's working like he used to be. He's such a busy little worker bee. Oh, God, I miss him. Come on, get type like he used to. What's going on here? Oh, God, no. We're right in here. What's going on here? Oh, God, no one. I didn't want to have to do it to you boys. Now time to hide the bodies. Alright, gotta hide this body. Get in the... No, wait. I need to hide... Come on. In the drawer. Fold. Oh God, get in the... Put it in the... Yeah, maybe if we put the leg in first. There we go. God fucking damn it. Never showed this shit in spy movies. That leg in there. Hang on. Nailed it. God damn it. Damn you French silverware.